फ्रेंड्स नमस्ते, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल मी एंड मॉम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल 10 लाइंस अबाउट द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ सरोजिनी नायडू विच इज कमिंग ऑन 13th ऑफ फेब्रुवरी। सो इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल कंसीडर सब्सक्राइबिंग बिकॉज आई मेक वीडियोज ऑन एसेज, क्राफ्ट, स्टोरीज, स्पीचेस एक्सेट्रा। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सरोजिनी नायडू वॉज अ फेमस पर्सनैलिटी। सी वॉज अ पोएटेस as well as a freedom fighter. She was also known as Nightingale of India due to her poetic quality. She was born on 13th February 1879 in a Bengali family in Hyderabad. Sarojini Naidu cleared her matriculation and moved to London for higher studies. She was brought into politics by Gopal Krishna Gokhale, Gandhi and Nehru. In 1916, Sarojini Naidu took inspiration from Gandhiji and decided to fight for freedom. She also actively worked hard for the upliftment and equality of women in society. Sarojini Naidu became the president of Indian National Congress, INC, in the year 1925. She also became the governor of United Provinces or Uttar Pradesh in 1947. Sarojini Naidu died on 2nd March 1949 while serving her governor of state position. So if you find this video useful, do like, share and subscribe. Till then, this is Sanvi signing off. Namaste. Bye bye.